This is Hollywood. Matías Bombal with you. Summit Pictures brings us Hacksaw Ridge, Mel Gibson's latest directorial effort about one of the great heroes of the United States during the Second World War, Desmond T. Doss, who, when serving his country on the treacherous battlefield of Okinawa, never fired a single shot. The combat medic was a conscientious objector, which put him at odds with the men he was training to fight with.
So how come you don't fight? You think you're better than us?
No.
But what if he was attacked?
Whoa!
Say it like that. Bible says to turn the other cheek, don't it? Yeah, see, I don't think this is a question of religion, fellas. I think this is cowardice. Plain and simple.
Is that right, Doss?
Well, go on. Take a poke! Tell you what, I'm gonna give you a free shot. Right there. Hit me, Doss. Go on.
Let him have it.
Go ahead.
No?
Andrew Garfield, shedding his Spider-Man suit and into a meaty role as Doss, there given the business by fellow soldier Smitty Riker, played by actor Luke Bracey. His fellow soldiers find it hard to believe that he will not even as so much touch a gun in his training, and they seriously doubt his effectiveness in combat. But he remains steadfast in his profound belief that he himself must not kill. The story begins much earlier, with young Doss and his brother scrapping about the humble family home, where his alcoholic father, who had served in the Great War, is played by the talented actor Hugo Weaving. Weaving masters a very good Midwestern accent in his excellent performance. There are many Australians in the picture, which was, in fact, photographed entirely down under. Every now and then, an actor's accent slips into the dialogue. Another stateside actor in the cast is Vince Vaughn as Sergeant Howell, and in the bloodiest of Okinawa battle zones, the titular Hacksaw Ridge, we see Doss's bravery again and again, as he drags men to safety, including his sergeant.
You're like gum on a shoe, ain't you?
Give me this.
It's a bit late for target practice now, don't you think?
Jump on it.
You're kidding.
Oh, I'm gonna drag you.
Let's do it!
Ready?
Yeah.
Let's go!
We got company!
Come on!
There are many scenes of intense battle in the picture, just like that one, and even more graphic, yet the battles are only approximately 25% of the screen time, for much of the story plays before the arrival to Okinawa, allowing plenty of time for excellent character development. This is, of course, yet another film on Hollywood's mad craze of true storytelling, with this script adapted from the pages of the history of Doss's real life. The real Doss is actually seen and heard just before the credits roll, in archival footage and in interview. Although the battle scenes are harsh, this movie and excellent cast are well worth your time at the movies. Also in the cast, Rachel Griffiths as Ross's mother Bertha, Teresa Palmer, Sam Worthington, and Milo Gibson. Braced for battle scenes, this is one you should see. The Motion Picture Association of America has given this an R rating. This is your pal, Matías Bombal, bidding you a fond farewell.